started our hike. Gonna figure out where it goes.
There's a summit
or something up there, and hopefully gives us a good view of this.
iPhone does.
So we're deciding to do Glider Fatch. We were going to go over there, but we're so close to Fatch.
Bigger.
It's same height as Trafan, I think.
Towards
Glider Fatch.
There's Trafan. It's getting too fast. There's the moon.
Getting close to the peak. You see the clouds bouncing off the top. Yeah.
I don't want to go straight up. That'll be fucked up.
Good idea.
We've got long left until we get to the top of Glider Fatch. Last stretch. That's it.
So we're just walking back down to our campsite from the top of Glider Fatch. We're going down this scrambly, rocky bit. Just amazing with the sky. Loads of different colours. Waking up, it's about 6:50 a.m. I'm a bit tired, but it's best to wake up early rather than later. Got all these clouds down in the valley. Drafan's over there and you can't even see it. Some mountains all the way around us, but It's so foggy, we can't see a thing. I'm guessing it'll clear up later on in the day, in a few hours maybe. So I'm starting my solo morning hike, just to get everything warmed up. I think it's just past 7. So the plan is to get on top of that rocky bit, take the drone out, and then try and fly above these clouds so we can try and see above them. And so maybe, if we're lucky, get to see some cloud inversion. So I'm going to sit here, set the drone up, get it flying in the air. Oh, that's a bit steep. So, day 2 of 3, we are figuring out how to get up Drafan here. Standing at 917 meters tall, not too bad, a bit easy, but we've conquered everything else around the area, so we thought we'd give this a try. Good weather today, couldn't be better. I think we'll find a lake, swim in, cool down a bit, dip our feet in, and trying to find a route up Drafan. Bit confused where's the start, so we're just walking around. So we have found the path. It's right there.
Here we go. Maybe a quarter of the way up. As you can see. I know I made it sound like it was going to be easy, but things didn't really go to plan. We didn't bring enough water. I've been not at my best today. Performance is a little bit affected by that. And yeah, the sun beating down on us just made it a lot harder.
Just had dinner. We went to Bethesda, took a taxi there, got some pizza. We're now full up and we're just back at the YHA hostel just to have a little bit of fun before we head back to our campsite. So there's a bit of a waterfall here. Bit of a climb.
Found this secret little waterfall bit. Let me show you. Very loud, so you probably can't hear me.